This is the King of Dong Style, the man bringing Sleazy back to professional wrestling, Joey Ryan.
What's up, guys? It is your favorite hot mess, Chelsea Green.
That's right. It's me again, your 24-year-old piece of gold, Leo Rush.
And you're watching the hottest,
the most iconic e-fed in the world,
HKW.
HKW Wrestling.
HKW Wrestling. Enjoy.
The C is for the courage I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am your host, Richard G. Mayer, and you are locked in for another Wednesday night here on HKW Prestige. Here tonight, champion versus champion, ready to go down. Evan Jones is going to go one-on-one with internet champion Noah Youngblood. Meanwhile, in the back, there you see CJ Mundo being attacked by the Alpha Angel and Christopher Chaos. There's Rob Roman. Mundo has already been in action tonight. We'd heard rumors that he was a top pick for Rob Roman's tag team partner here tonight. God only knows what this means for later on this evening.
Yeah. Go ahead and make this my entrance.
There's Rob Roman.
Up, my time is now. You don't stay down for the three count, I tap you up. I'll burn it down. Real shooter, you.
I don't know who in the world Rob Roman could have possibly found to be a tag team partner here tonight. We had heard rumors that he was in talks with CJ Mundo to be his tag team partner here tonight, but after that attack we just saw a few moments ago, Chris Chaos and the Alpha Angel, I don't know if Rob has even had a chance to find a tag team partner. Once again, it would appear that the EFED Elite finding a way to find a shortcut and screw over yet another opponent here tonight. As Rob Roman out here all alone and on his way to the ring. They are the HKW Tag Team Champions. He is HKW European Champion. The Alpha Angel, Brian Meade, and Chris Chaos. You could about write a history book when you talk about the history between Rob Roman and Chris Chaos. At one time, the best of friends. Certainly not now. Saw HKW Brimstone, that incredible Hell in a Cell contest between Chris Chaos and Rob Roman. Roman was victorious at Brimstone, but I don't know how he's supposed to be How are we supposed to come away with a win here tonight against the HKW Tag Team Champions, two of the most decorated superstars that we have ever had here in the HKW, Brian Meade and Chris Chaos, the E-Fed Elite. My hat's off to Rob Roman. There's no fear in his eyes, and there's no quit when this man gets down to the ring and immediately going after the Alpha Angel, but Angel elevating Rob Roman, dropping him throat first across that top rope. And now the E-Fed Elite getting ready to pummel one of their biggest rivals here in the HKW in Rob Roman. Roman noticing that Chris Chaos being given the tag, diving on top of Chaos and unleashing with rights and lefts. Chaos back body drop to his former army buddy and Rob Roman. Irish whip now sends Roman across the ring. Chaos dropping underneath and catching Roman on the rebound with a spine buster. Quick cover there on Rob Roman. E-Fed Elite clearly looking to embarrass Roman here tonight. But Rob Roman, rights, lefts, and headbutts, pushing Crystal Chaos back into the corner, and it's a bulldog coming out of the corner. And only a one count there for Rob Roman. Again, Roman doing everything he can here tonight to try and take it to the E-Fed Elite, but I don't know how even an athlete the caliber of Rob Roman is supposed to go one on two against Chris Chaos and the Alpha Angel. Meanwhile, still to come, ladies and gentlemen, our main event, the HKW champion going one on one with the HKW Internet champion. It will be Noah Youngblood and Evan Jones one on one here tonight. Christopher Chaos and the Alpha Angel. A double power bomb. Do you see the way that Rob Roman's body just folded up there like an accordion? Roman able to kick out of the pinfall attempt at the hands of the E-Fed Elite, but Rob Roman is going to have to get something going here. He's going to have to find some way to come back against the Alpha Angel and Chris Chaos. Nice start there, springboarding off the middle turnbuckle with the Bulldog to the Alpha Angel. Brian Meade, a man whose face would be improved if it was mixed with a Bulldog. Roman bringing a boot down into the face of Angel. Big boot into the nose. Angel again able to kick out quickly. Those veteran instincts after you've been in the ring as many times as guys like Chris Chaos and Alpha Angel have, become second nature to just try and rotate that shoulder off the mat as soon as you feel somebody's body weight laying down on top of you for a pinfall. And Angel now reading these fans the riot act before looking for a pinfall of his own. Rob Roman, one of the toughest men that we have ever had here in the HKW, unfortunately being double teamed here at the hands of the Alpha Angel, Brian Meade, and Christopher Chaos, tossed out to the floor. Here comes Angel diving through the ropes. Tornado DDT spiking the head of Rob Roman. Chaos and Angel continuing to laugh at Rob Roman and this double team assault at the hands of the E-Fed Elite, Rob Roman. Rob Roman kicking out of another pinfall attempt, and there's Daniel Roberts. What is Roberts doing out here? Daniel Roberts has shown up here as Rob Roman continues to be double teamed at the hands of the E-Fed Elite, and the British Badass has had enough. Spinning around the Alpha Angel, and Angel being tossed over the top rope. What? Did you hear that? Roberts just saying to the referee, it's okay, it's okay. I'm his partner. Daniel Roberts coming out here and declaring himself the tag team partner of Rob Roman. Roman looks infuriated. But there isn't time to fight with Daniel Roberts. Rob Roman somehow got to fight off the E-Fed Elite. Alpha Angel tossing Roman back into the home corner looking for a body splash. Roman answering back looking for the stunner, but the Angel fighting out of the clutches of Rob Roman. Seems to have renewed life here as Daniel Roberts has come out here. Roman realizes he doesn't have a choice and now tagging in Daniel Roberts. The British Badass coming in to face off against his arch rival in the Alpha Angel, Brian Mead, grabbing hold of the ankle of Mead and German suplex, sending the Alpha Angel over. Chris Chaos catching a big right hand courtesy of Daniel Roberts. But that slight hesitation, the turning and going after Christopher Chaos might have cost Roberts here as the Alpha Angel catches him. Reverse DDT. Reverse DDT from the Alpha Angel, Brian Mead. Looking to send Roberts into the corner, possibly for that one-winged angel of his. Roberts able to escape. But Mead. No, Angel getting caught. Big elbow there by Daniel Roberts. Turning this one around yet again. Christopher Chaos holding on to Daniel Roberts. Rob Roman now. And Roman realizes he doesn't have a choice but to be Daniel Roberts' partner here tonight. Roberts, Irish whip, sending Angel across the ring. Angel catching Roberts and elevating him up into that top rope. Things are not looking good here for Daniel Roberts. Every time he tries to get something going against the HKW European champion Alpha Angel, Brian Mead. Mead cutting off Roberts. Roberts, oh! Catching a big knee straight to the forehead, courtesy of his former tag team partner in Mead. Angel locking on figure four, Daniel Roberts close to the ropes. Referee calling for the break. Nice move by the official. Here's a cover once again by Mead and another kick out. Only a near fall for the E-Fed Elite, who trying to close in on a victory here over Rob Roman and Daniel Roberts. Roberts has the Alpha Angel in position. A big kick to the side of the head of Angel. And here comes Roberts. Whoa! Taking down the Alpha Angel on the outside of the ring. Big head scissor planting Angel's face right there on the outside. Daniel Roberts going after Christopher Chaos. Chaos taking a shot to the gut. Alpha Angel, Brian Mead with nowhere to go. And here comes Daniel Roberts. Daniel Roberts climbing up to the top rope and a huge elbow. Drop down into the back of Brian Meade. Roberts going for a body splash off the middle ropes instead. No, Angel. Angel, you could tell he was hunting for that broken wings of his and getting cut off yet again by the British badass Daniel Roberts. Daniel Roberts and Rob Roman, the most reluctant of tag teams here. Daniel Roberts up on the top rope. Whoa! Whoa! Move by Daniel Roberts, crashing down into the body of the Alpha Angel. Now Roberts, rights and lefts, huge elbows into the face of Angel, spun inside out. Angel landing flat-faced at the hands of the British badass Daniel Roberts. Super kick into the face of Angel. Oh no. Daniel Roberts showing he is not afraid to go high risk. And here he goes. Phoenix Rising, one, two, oh, and Christopher Chaos breaking up the pinfall attempt on the Alpha Angel just before the three count. That was it. Daniel Roberts had the win, and now Rob Roman heading out and dropping his former tag team partner, his former best friend, Christopher Chaos. Daniel Roberts finishing off the job on the outside. Rob Roman certainly looks winded after being double teamed here for a good 15 minutes, courtesy of Brian Meade and Christopher Chaos. Roberts back up to the top rope, and another Phoenix Rising. This time, he's got the Angel's leg hooked. Two, he's done it. Daniel Roberts has pulled away with a win here for his team. Rob Roman looks absolutely stunned. And I think he might have just realized that this means that coming up at Pure Bedlam, Rob Roman doesn't have a choice. Daniel Roberts robbing Rob Roman of the choice of who would be his tag team partner. And like it or not, these two have a date. A stunner! Stunner for Daniel Roberts! From Rob Roman! Talk about a dysfunctional team!
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep.
But now what's just that?